Austin police are still not saying much about a man found dead near the hike and bike trail, but we now know who he is. Someone found the body of 27-year-old James McQuaig underneath the Mopac Bridge yesterday afternoon. Investigators spent 3 hours out there taking pictures, collecting evidence. An autopsy will determine how he died. Austin.